This chance to introduce Mohd to all of you. Mohd is actually an NGO. Has been formed by the intellectuals, prominent NRIs, former judges and bureaucrats for the Community Development Initiative and to bring awareness regarding government schemes across industries to address the current issues through the think tank and pressure group. Mohd is apolitical. Apolitical is non-political. This is a non-political organization, but will be well connected with politicians, those who would act as advocates in the interest of minorities. We would work hand in glove with the government. The need, whenever there is a need to fulfill the need, we actually have to start an NGO or a project. The need today is community. In next 3 years, the government and other stakeholders should consult more for their future policies and plans. That's what is the vision, what we have. Mission, work for the overall development and continuous upliftment of minorities. The objectives. Objectives like, you know, the objective is to give social, economic and educational upliftment to the socially and economically backward minorities. For this, Mohd aims to arrange vocational and educational training programs to impart skills which would help them to be self-employed. And the other objectives include understand the policies of the government and the effective implementation of the same. And the other objectives are like, you know, make use of RTI and RTE, WAF properties, utilization for education, empowerment and employment. And the organizational structure, who are we? Organizational structure, the president is Dr. Fakhruddin, Muhammad Fakhruddin Sahab. He is actually a small profile about him. He is the honorary secretary for MESCO. He is a doctor by profession with specialty in anesthesiology and critical care medicine that he did actually from Tata Cancer Hospital, Mumbai. And also his accomplishments are like hospital management from Tata Institute of Special Sciences, Mumbai. He believes in directing people. He believes in directing and people respect and heed to him for his commendable knowledge in the specific areas. Overseas President, Janab Karim Irfan Sahab, he is from Kuwait. He is a very prominent NRI. He is Managing Director for Metrix General Trading Company, specializes in chemical engineering. He is the person who conceived the need for an organization like Mohd and was in discussion to materialize the same with Dr. Fakhruddin Sahab and Janab Saiduddin Sahab, and he's been pursuing for some time about a concept like this. Vice President, I can't do it. Janab Khaliqur Rahman Sahab. Let me just talk about his attributes. Young, dynamic and charismatic leader, alhamdulillah. Believes in leadership by trust and respect, not fear and submission. Well connected from the grassroots low level to the top brass of the country. Technology savvy, thinks always forward in time. Thank you so much. Overseas Vice President Janab Ejaz Ahmed Khan Sahab, he is from Jeddah, basically a very simple person and a civil engineer by profession. Finds great joy and pleasure when he is able to help other people. His ambition towards life is to respect humanity respect all human beings without any discrimination, with internal simplicity to modern values at the same time. Believes in hard work and excellence. I'm the General Secretary. By academics, I'm an electronics and communication systems engineer. Work with companies like Digital Equipment Corporation, Lockheed, IBM, HP. Currently, I'm the CEO for Solus Informatics Private Limited and Chairman and Managing Director for Cybermetrics. The Joint Secretary, we have Janab Sayyed Sadiq Ali Sahab, a political activist. He is CEO for Living Style Furniture. His aim is to work for the upliftment of minorities in all aspects, especially the youth, and to bring awareness regarding government policies and schemes. The Joint Secretary overseas, we have Janab Muhammad Saeeduddin Sahab, based out of Jeddah. He is an electrical engineer by academics, and he is president for Indian Engineers Forum. He very well conceived the need for an organization like MOTE from Janab Karim Irfan Sahab, and instrumental in bringing Dr. Fakhruddin Sahab, Janab Khaliq Sahab, Sajid Sahab, myself and others. Currently he is in Canada, he is not here today. We have the treasurer, Janab Muhammad Iftiazuddin Sahab. He happens to be the CEO for HS Group of companies. To name few of them, HS Constructions, HS Exports and Imports. He is a prominent builder and land developer and a social activist as well. And we have lots of people on the panel, in the advisory board, as well as the patrons. Thanks and all the best from the board team. Thank you so much.